Hi, I'm Real Genetic Demon, and this is my quest to play every ZX Spectrum Vega game. I'm up to Lifeline, so let's look at the controls. Okay, up, down, left, right, and fire. Like it, easy. Lifeline. Oh, a little shuttle. Cool. I'm looking for a date. 1984. Okay, let's go for it. Stars. Approaching planet one. Okay. Ah! What the heck? I'm like a shuttle with a gun in it. It's like a harpoon almost. So do I have to shoot? Just shoot it like that? Oh no no no! No! Shields! I've exploded! I can't believe it. Hang on. There we go. You have to... Alright. So we got clear sectional stuff. That's different. Do you think you get more points for being further up? Ow! Do you think the top ones give you more points? I wonder. I quite like it. It's an interesting concept. You're basically... You're stuck in the middle bit while you approach the planet. I don't know how you have to clear so many of them off. Like the screen splashing. Lifeline. I like... So these must be the lifelines. So you've got to shoot all these things. I don't know if it's to clear your route down as you approach the planet. I guess it must be just a time thing. I like the shield. So I've got no shields left now. I'm on. Quick, shoot them all. Yes. Yeah, I've got him. Do you think I've got them all? That's all. That looked like all the green ones, but I didn't get them all. Yes. Oh look, there's a lot less of them, there's three. Oh right, so that, basically they have to clear them all out. Oh no! Oh, can you believe it? Oh right, so you just ow! Was it just going to give me the two? I don't know if it's going to give me the two. That's it? Yes! So I'm like the... I'm the defence, so that the thing can land at the planets. That's fantastic. That makes good sense. Oh, that's quite good. So you basically got to clear off a certain number of enemies as this kind of like defending space shuttle, so that the rocket can land on the actual base or land on the planet. Quite like it. It's a different kind of shooter. The fact that you're locked in one position makes it more difficult to play. Oh, that's quite good. That was Lifeline. Anyway, we're going to leave it there. I'm your host, Real Genetic Demon. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in my next video. Bye-bye now.